You have no right to speak your mind while I rot in my casket.